Thank you very much, Mr. President. If Sid does not make it here, first of all, can you tell us his whereabouts?
Well, Vince, as of this moment, Sid is not in the building. There have been some unconfirmed rumors that perhaps he missed a flight or he was in an accident in an automobile, but regardless, he's not here. I'm running out of time. I have to have some kind of a contingency plan, and I've checked the roster. The only one I have left here on the card tonight that would be a suitable opponent for Mankind would be Stone Cold Steve Austin. And I'm going to make that match in the event that Sid does not arrive. It's going to be as simple as that.
See, that's where you got a problem, son. I done wrestle once tonight, and I ain't going to go out there and save your little show. Just because someone didn't show up because he missed the plane. He's sick. I don't care what the hell's wrong with him. I say he's got a yellow streak running right down the middle of his back. I ain't going out in the ring because I was signed for my match. I done did it. What do you got to say about that?
Well, you know, he could still show up here.
Well, hell, I hope he does, because I ain't going to wrestle again.
I'm putting you in there with Mankind.
You'll put me in there against Mankind. I'll wrap his damn brace right around your fat head.
Hey, wait a minute.
You ain't going to sit there and bully me around or tell me what to do. I don't give a rat's ass. They got Austin 316 signs. The fans are going crazy. I don't give a damn about your show.
Well, let
me change that. Sid's supposed to have this big match here. He's supposed to have a big match against Bret the Hitman Hart on April the 20th.
That's correct.
I told Bret Hart he never would be through with Steve Austin, and I meant it. You give me the match on April 20th against Bret the Hitman Hart, and I'll save your ass. But you got to give me the Hitman's ass, or the bottom line is you can kiss my ass.
Well, we've still got a little time left yet. In the event that Sid doesn't show up, you'll get it.
Damn right.
Oh, my goodness.